I'm at Daniel's at Tweedies here tonight, and I've just enjoyed a very beautiful Lough Neagh smoked eel dish with scallops. Daniel, would you like to tell us just exactly how you prepared tonight's dish?
Yes, we've got the Lough Neagh Eel in whole from Ewing's. We smoked it ourselves, salted it, then smoked it. Basically just prepped it down. We hot smoked it, so we finished it in the oven. Roast scallop, cauliflower puree, and sea rosemary with a honey and lemon vinaigrette just to finish.